today's date is actually very significant. It's August 18, 2023. 18 is Morgan's car, and 23 is Speed's racing car.
I'd be standing here, about to marry someone who thought Milk Duds were disgusting and Rolos were the superior candy. But here we are, and I know my candy stash is safe forever.
I wish I could say something classy and inspirational, but that wouldn't be our style. I never would have thought I would meet the girl of my dreams at a go-kart track, but 8 years ago, that's exactly what happened. Your gorgeous blue eyes, even though I thought they were green, and your big warm smile stopped me in my tracks. But it was your laugh that convinced me you were the only one for me.
They say love happens when you least expect it, and that was definitely true in our case. You challenged me to be the best version of me I can be. You are my biggest cheerleader, my rock, my adventure buddy, and most importantly, you are my person. It is true you drive me up a tree some days. But I know I do the same to you, and that's what makes this worth. You embrace me for exactly who I am and love every single side of me.
We packed a lot into our 8 years together, from seeing my first musical to buying our first home and all the adventures in between.
We've already tackled so many challenges together, from healing your burn for 11 excruciating months.
I will never forget the way you took care of me when I burned my arm. Your selfless dedication to supporting me and helping me heal strengthened our bond immensely.
And I know there will be plenty more to come, especially when we add in our future tiny humans. But I know that you and I can face anything together and come out stronger.
You believe in me when I don't, and every day you push me to be the best version of myself. I promise to love and cherish you in good times and bad.
I promise to not get so annoyed with you when you watch Flo, even in the winters.
I promise to put down the toilet seat and to replace the toilet roll when it's empty.
I promise to save you a piece of every dessert I make.
To never, ever forget our wedding anniversary and your birthday.
I promise to always communicate with you and work with you on solutions.
I promise to accomplish one of the greatest streaks in human history, to tell you I love you every single day for the rest of our lives.
I promise to always be your biggest fan and loudest cheerleader, even when you hit the tires.
I promise to be your co-pilot in life, to navigate the twists and turns in our journey together.
I promise to always be my true self, awful car dances and faces involved.
I promise to be your pit crew, keeping you fueled up and running smoothly.
I will always be your partner, your best friend, your blanket stealer, your safe space, and most importantly, I promise to love you with everything I have.
I promise to be your biggest fan, cheering you on as you race towards your dreams, and most of all, I promise to love you with all my heart, from the starting line to the finish line and beyond. I tell you this every day, but what better day to repeat it than today? You are the love of my life, my best friend, and my inspiration.
I cannot wait to officially be your wife and to begin what I know will be our greatest adventure yet.
Lastly, pain heals, chicks dig scars, glory lasts forever.
On behalf of Morgan and Nicholas, I want to welcome you to this most memorable day in their lives, their wedding day.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Just like a dream.